And we welcome you back. If you're a blues fan, you probably know about the special bond between player Vladimir Tarasenko and Arianna Dougan. Ari has been battling cancer, neuroblastoma, most of her life, and her battle continues. Ari's and Tarasenko's relationship has been documented in this video released by the Blues. It also shows the recent two-game road trip Ari and her family went on with the team. If you've got about 10 minutes out of your day, it is worth it. Keep a Kleenex handy, right? And this morning, we are pleased to be joined by Arianna and her mom, Lori Zucker. Your two brothers are here as well. Good morning to everybody. How you doing?
I'm doing good.
It was a late night last night. Did you stay up and watch?
No, I made sure to get rest for this morning.
There you go. There you go. Well, we watched you guys, and we know that they've been mentioning you, and Vladimir's been mentioning you, and the announcers have been mentioning you. And then we saw this video, and I'm like, oh, my gosh. Why do you think there is a special relationship in this bond between you and Vladimir Tarasenko? Why do you think that his heart, I mean, he's got kids, of course, but why do you think that you guys get along so well together, and why do you think you touched his heart?
Well, the first time I met him, it was just, the first time I met him, I just immediately connected with him.
You think so? And he connected with you, right?
Yeah.
And you guys have been buds ever since. Mm-hmm. And I know you went on this two-game road trip with them. You got to fly on the team plane, stay in a hotel. You got on TV. You're quite a bit of a star yourself, right? Do people recognize you at Blues games now? They do. You okay with that?
Yeah.
You are. Okay. And I don't know, Mom. It seems Arianna never stops smiling. Is that true?
It's actually very true. She makes it hard for anyone around her not to smile as well.
I agree with that.
Yeah.
Now, you know, we can say a lot about pro athletes, some of it negative, of course, but when you see this connection, and again, if you can look at this film, I'm telling you, check it out. What do you think it is between Vladimir Tarasenko and the rest of the team? Because they're high-fiving her, and I love your nails. And why is there this connection in particular?
I honestly think that Ari has this effect on people. I mean, Arianna, wherever she goes and whoever she meets, she makes connections with people. Whether it's her smile or the way she looks at them, how warm she is. She's not afraid to talk to people.
No.
Growing up in a hospital and being around lots of grown-ups with adults and nurses and doctors. Since she was 3 years old, she's been in treatment. So.
And how old are you now, Ari?
11.
You're 11, so it's been literally your whole life, right?
She doesn't know anything different. So
right.
She really does make connections with people, and when she smiles and twinkles her little eyes, it's hard not to make
She's
a connection.
Sucking me in too, I'm telling you right now. Absolutely. And what about your family's support? Because I know your brothers are following you as well, and they go to the games and they get to see everybody. Obviously, support means a lot, right?
Yeah.
And what about the Blues community? What do your brothers and your family and the Blues community mean to you?
Means a lot to me to be able to connect with the players, and like on the plane, I got to play cards with Vladdy, and just being able to be with all the players.
And how does that help your health at all? Does it help you kind of get through some rough days?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, I was also in treatment before I went on the trip, and I was able to tell everyone about the trip and how excited I was, and it helped me get through some rough times that I had.
That actually helps. And I know some more treatments ahead for Ari, right?
Yes, actually, after we leave here, we head to the hospital for another week of chemotherapy. It's her 14th round. And she said to me this morning, do you want to say what you said? She said she was excited, actually, about going.
Well, you have a wonderful family there at Cardinal Glennon, don't you?
Well,
they take good care of you.
She was excited because?
I'm excited because now I can share all my memories and stories with everyone.
Oh, that's adorable. Well, we wish you well. We're going to be following you guys. I think you might be the good luck charm for the Blues this season, right?
Absolutely.
Listen, and also Fox 2 and Fox Sports Midwest, we're teaming up for something the next Wednesday, April 19th, when they're home. Fans can buy a limited edition bracelet for $5 to show their support for Ari. All proceeds will benefit Children's Neuroblastoma Cancer Foundation. So if you've connected, and I'm telling you, look at the video. You will love it. Check it out if you're a Blues fan. And so thanks for coming in, and best of luck to you, okay? Say hi to everyone at Cardinal Glennon for us.
I definitely will.
Thank you, dear. All right, we're going to take a break and be right back.